Tom, wake up. You have a call. It looks like Matt the police car is in trouble, Tom. Let's go help him. But where is Matt? Can you see him? Maybe he's in the playground. No, he's not here either. Look, Tom, we've found him. Let's go get him. Hello, Matt. Don't worry, Tom is here to help you. Perfect. And now, let's go back to the garage. What should we start with, Tom? Great! Let's change the engine. Let's remove the old one and replace it with a new one. Can you see a new engine for Matt, Tom? That one looks perfect. What else should we do, Tom? You're right. Let's change the wheels. To change the wheels, we need to lift Matt a little. Which ones do we need? These wheels? You're right. They're too big. Maybe these wheels. You're right. These are bicycle wheels. These wheels are perfect. Let's go change the wheels. What is it, Tom? Of course, Tom. A brand new rotating beacon for Matt. What an excellent idea. Wow, Matt, you look brand new. See you next time, Matt. And what an amazing job, Tom. See you later. Tom the tow truck.
Hi, Hector. Looks like you're having a busy day. Are you chasing that over-speeding car? Look, he just jumped a red light. Don't let the car get away. Go for it, Hector. Hey, Hector! Careful! Oh, Hector, there is smoke near your wings. Hector, careful! Careful! Oops! Oh, Hector, don't worry, all right? It was just plain bad luck that you missed that car. Oh, you need help, Hector. I will call Tom the tow truck to fix you. Wait here. Hey, Tom. Tom, we need your help. Hector, the helicopter is in trouble. Let's hurry, Tom. Susie, Tom will play with you later. Bye. On your left, Tom. Great. Look, there he is. Let's hurry. Hey, Hector, Tom is here. There is nothing to worry about anymore. Let's take you to the garage, Hector. Are we ready, Tom? No, Tom? Hector has no wheels. It will be difficult to move him. What should we do now? Brilliant idea, Tom. You can go find a trailer while I will go ask Charlie the crane to help with lifting Hector into the trailer. Charlie! Charlie! Mm-hmm. We need your help. Mm-hmm. Hector had an accident. Mm-hmm. Come, let's go. Here comes Charlie. Tom needs your help in lifting Hector into the trailer. Mm-hmm. Careful! Perfect, Charlie. Thanks for saving the day. Mm-hmm. See you later. Bye. We have reached the garage now. Hector, Tom will have a look at you now. One of Hector's rotor blades is missing. It will be difficult to fly without it. Let's find a new blade for Hector. Will this one do, Tom? No? What about this one? No? How about this? Perfect. Here we are. Good work, Tom. So, what next? Okay, the landing skid comes next. Yes, you're right. We will have to replace it entirely. This is going to be a bit trickier than we thought. Perfect, Tom. Do we need anything else? A wrench, of course! That's perfect! Great. Careful with the screws now. And there goes the new landing skid. Great work, Tom. Now Hector can stand perfectly well on his new landing skid. Now for the tail rudder. So, are you ready, Hector? Great work! Now you are good to go, Hector. Bye, Hector. Have fun! So, see you later, Tom. Bye.
Merry Christmas, Tom. What are you up to today? You're helping the baby cars decorate a Christmas tree? It looks great. Brr, it's cold in here. Hi, Carrie. You must be working hard making all those Christmas candy canes. What's that sound? Your sugar machine is blocked. Oh, no. We better call Tom the tow truck. Tom, Carrie the candy car needs your help. Can you come now? Sorry, baby Amber and baby Lily. Don't worry, Carrie. We'll tow you back to the garage and take a look at the problem. Not far to go. Wow, Tom. The baby cars have decorated your garage. Let's take a look at your sugar machine, Carrie. What's that? You think Carrie's sugar machine is frozen because the weather is so cold? Shall we check? You're right. Don't worry, Carrie. We'll warm you up. What's that? A heater? Great idea. Are you feeling warmer now? Great. That one's for you, Tom. Mm-hmm. Is there anything we can do to stop Carrie's sugar machine from freezing again? How's that, Carrie? Wonderful. Is that everything, Tom? No? What's that? A new engine for Carrie's sugar machine? Wow, what a great Christmas present. You'll be able to make twice as many candy canes now. Is Carrie ready to go back home and make more candy canes now? Great. Bye, Carrie. Bye, Tom. Merry Christmas.
Hi, Hector. What are you doing today? You're teaching Penny some new flying tricks? That's great. But where is she? Was she flying behind you? I can't see her. Don't worry, Hector. I'm sure she's fine. There she is. Hi, Penny. Can you show us what you've learned today? That's great, Penny. Hector must be a very good teacher. What's that sound? Oh, it's Hector's earpiece. Someone must need to talk to him. Who was that, Hector? You needed at the police station? That's a shame. Bye, Hector. See you soon. What now, Penny? Shall we go back down to the ground? No? What are we going to do instead? Are you going to try Hector's flying tricks on your own? Okay, Penny. Be careful. Wow! That looks hard. Doesn't look good. I think it's time you came back down on the ground. Aim for that clearing. Careful, careful. Don't worry, Penny. We'll call Tom the tow truck. He'll help you out. Tom? Hey, Tom. Penny the plane needs your help. I'll show you where to find her. On your left, Tom. Great. Keep going. You're nearly there. Turn into the clearing and you'll see her. There she is. Cheer up, Penny. Tom will take you back to the garage and fix you up in no time.
Mm-hmm.
Careful, don't go too fast. Great job, Tom.
Uh-huh.
Let's go back to the garage.
Uh-huh.
What's wrong, Tom? Why have you stopped towing Penny? Oh, I see. Are you worried that Penny won't fit down the road because her wings are too wide? What should we do about it, Tom? Hey, look. There's Matt, the police car. Hey, Matt. We're in trouble. Can you help? Hooray. Thank you, Matt. Matt is asking all the cars to move off the road so that Penny can get past. Great job, Matt. Thank you. Now Tom can tow Penny back to the garage. We're nearly there, Penny. Not too long to go now. What's the problem, Tom? It looks like Penny's wing is broken. Can you fix it?
Uh-huh.
Good idea, Tom. Let's weld it back together.
Uh-huh.
And it's going to be hot, so don't forget your goggles.
Uh-huh.
Great job, Tom.
Uh-huh.
How does it feel, Penny? It looks as good as new. Is there anything else you can do for Penny, Tom? Oh, no. Penny's window must have cracked when she hit the building. Have you got any spare windows you can give her, Tom?
Uh-huh.
It looks like you've got plenty of choices. Not that one. That's a car window. That one's far too big. It must belong to a truck. This one looks perfect. I think Penny's really excited about this. It's a perfect gift. Great work, Tom. Look how happy Penny is with her new window. What's that, Tom? There's something wrong with one of Penny's wheels? You're right, Tom. We'll need to use the air pump. Where is the air pump, Tom? Oh, there it is. That's right, Tom. Press the green switch to activate it. Make sure you fill Penny's tire nice and full of air. Do you think that's enough air, Tom? Good idea. Let's press the red switch to turn it off. that all, Tom? Do you think Penny needs you to fix anything else? That's a good idea, Tom. Just a coat of paint, and she'll be good to go. That's just the right color. Are you happy, Penny?
Mm-hmm.
You look great.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Penny. Bye, Tom. Thank you.